We're going to make the first of one of our...
Hey, Diamond.
This group has one more song to sing for you, and then we'll trade out again. This is a great little jazzy version of one that probably a lot of you know, Winter Wonderland. First song for this group is about someone you don't want to see on Christmas. Christmas type lullaby called Sing Softly World. this group, and then we're going to bring them all back up again. Do we hope? No, we're not.
Oh, no.
No, we're not. We have one more group back. We have another group after this? So, this is just a fun little thing we're through and singing well and well. Students have been so much fun for me to get to work with this year. It's truly been a joy. Thank you all so much for letting me come in and be a part of your choir. All the groups, it's so funny, I will kind of back me up on this. All the groups seem to have their own personality, and when they come into the room, we never know what to expect. Well, we kind of do, but it just makes it really fun when each of the different groups comes and brings their own set of emotions and things and characteristics with them. This group is certainly no different. They may be small in number, but they're big in voice. And I hope you'll enjoy our chamber choir to finish up this part of the program.
Thank you.
this next one is it's kind of like a gospel spiritual type thing. It's just so much fun, and it's got a number of solo segments in it, starting out with our bass, Mr. Jenny Martin, who's going to make his way up to the microphone and start this one out.
Oh, Mary, rock, 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 baby.
Thank you.
to come out and add a little rhythm, well, actually a lot of rhythm, to this next song. Thank you, Mr. Pinola. Thank you, Drumline members. And this is going to be a lot of fun. We'll find out. Okay, so here we go, a little drum.
Thank you.
tonight to close out the program. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to you.